Alright, hello guys! Welcome back. My name is Lex. I'm gonna be playing one of my favorite games of all time. It was released in 2003 or something, I believe. You can see that. You can tell from the graphics how old it is, just as me. Anyways, I love this. I want to play it. Why? Because I recently visited Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, and I just felt like I needed to become a Jedi again. And what is closer to that than this game? Nothing. So, I'm playing. New game. Oh my god, this is stuck on my second monitor. God damn it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I have technical problems right now. Anyways, we will start. New game. New game, guys. I will start selecting my character. Whatever. Let's see what I want to be. What do I want to be? Look at the graphics. Dude, I thought they were gonna age better. I'm just spoiled now. Do I want stealth? Why are these like split like this? Did they think it was cool? Like, it's kind of a iambic pentameter. Male scout. By stealth and guile. Do I want that? No, I want to be like head on. I want to be a male soldier. Yes. And let's do a custom character. What will I be aiming for here? That is interesting. My portrait, first of all. Who do I want to be? God, and this looks so amazing when I played. You can't even customize it, you see, guys? Just like pre-designed faces. I like this guy. I believe I've always chosen this guy in all my gameplays. I don't know why. All right, let's go into attributes. What can this affect? All right. I guess being freaking intelligent. I always prioritize strength and dexterity, I believe. So I'm gonna do wisdom now and charisma. I love charisma. Let's get this on the way. I also want to be highly intelligent. Let's see what happens. Let's do 15. Then constitution is health, right? Yes. Dexterity. Alright, so I'll be like this kind of stoic sage. I won't deal in that much hand-to-hand combat, but I'll be a blaster with like freaking, with what do you call it? Force powers. So that might be a hard gameplay when we begin, a harder gameplay when we begin. What if I do recommend it? They go strength. Oh, because I'm a scout. I mean, yes, that's right. That's right. That's right. Well, maybe not. Maybe I'll go back. I don't want to be this hard hitter, do I? Yeah. All right. Portrait. Okay. Attributes. I need to go back. I need to go back. Alright. I need to go back. How do I cancel? I'm gonna be a scout. Let's be a scout. So let's see what happens with a scout. Custom character portrait. First of all, let's go back to our friend. Our amazing friend. This is it, man. I love this guy. Alright, so what do they recommend here? More dexterity, intelligence, wisdom, and charisma. Alright. Let's drop the dexterity. Sounds good. I want more charisma though. So let's go hardcore on the intelligence and charisma stuff. We can drop the strength a little bit. Let's go to 10. We're gonna drop the strength. We're not gonna be big-ass hitters. We're going to be clever. We're going to use force. We're going to use persuasion. Jiu-jitsu. Jiu-jitsu, boys. All right, I don't want blasters and grenades. So I guess this is not the character for me. Bear with me, guys. I guess this will be the guy. Again, let's go back to our friend. The guy that I always choose, I believe. Yes, I always chose this guy. I don't know why I remember that. Let's choose another guy. This guy looks cool. All right, strength. Let's see what they recommend. All right, so the strength dropped. Dexterity remained almost the same. I'm going to drop it a little bit. I will go up on these things because I'm going to be a freaking hard hitter. And that looks good. And then with skills. All right. What do they recommend? Demolitions. I don't feel like doing demolitions right now. Do I feel like doing stealth? Yes. I'm not going to be a hacker here. Persuasion. No persuasion. I got repair. I got security and treat injury. All right. Treat injury sounds good. Security. I want persuasion, man. Yes. Maybe hacking? I'm not gonna be a hack. Yes, I'm like clever as hell, alright, so. Security sounds good. Treat injury. I mean, that sounds good. I just need some computer use. Can just bear. What is awareness? I guess that's good, being aware. I'm just gonna drop this. I'm not a medic, really, so I'm gonna improve my computer use. Drop this, maybe. Two. Oh, that's the most I can get out of computer use. All right. So I guess I will. All right, I guess I'll stay this way. That's it. Feats, baby. All right. Armor proficiency. What the hell is this, man? What is recommended? Dueling. Dueling has been recommended. I can't. What? Both ranged and melee weapons. All right, no, I guess. I don't have any feats, so why do you, like, try to... All right, so I get certain things. What is the best one for, like, force users? Blasters. This guy's, like, set for blasters. I think I'm gonna have to go back, guys. Of course, I'm preparing myself to use lightsaber throws. All right, I guess we can start with that. So let's do it. Things will never be perfect. Let's see what happens. Shit. All right, add feet. Let's start with that. Let's see what happens. Han Regana. Wow, that's a cool name, man. I like that. Let's do another one. Drashan Starry. Kale. Tulloch. There are the Jack. Hey there, Jack. Brogus Carr, Krail Khan, Don Holland, John Chan, Don Chan. That was basically the same thing. Arn Belwyn. This sounds nice, man. Arn Belwyn. Nope. I like something like this. Arn Beldar. Yes. I like that. All right, let's play, guys. Let's play, boys. We're back at it after like 18 years. Oh, shit. Dun, 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 dun. 4,000 years before the rise of the Galactic Empire. Does it make sense that I read it to you when you can read it over there? Whatever. The Republic verges on collapse. Darth Malak, last survivor apprentice of the Dark Lord Revan, has unleashed an invincible Sith Armada upon an unsuspecting galaxy. Crushing all resistance, Malak's War of Conquest has left the Jedi Order scattered and vulnerable as countless knights fall in battle, and many more swear allegiance to the new Sith Master. In the skies above the outer rim world of Terris, a Jedi battle fleet engages the forces of Darth Malak in a desperate effort to halt the Sith's galactic domination. Holy shit. The Sith's galactic domination, guys! Look at these beautiful polygons. Yes, they look amazing. Who are you, mister? Why does it look like chopped on the bottom?
We've been ambushed by a Sith battle fleet. The Endar Spire is under attack. Hurry up, we don't have much time.
Who are you?
I'm Trask Olgo, ensign with the Republic fleet. I'm your bunkmate here on the Endar Spire. We work opposite shifts. I guess that's why you haven't seen me before. Now hurry up! We have to find Bastila. We have...
Who's Bastila?
Bastila's the commanding officer on the Endar Spire. Well, not an officer, really. But she's the one in charge of this mission. One of our primary duties is to guarantee her survival in the event of an enemy attack. You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath. I know all
what?
About
I swore an oath?
How you used
I don't remember, brother.
Blasters along the Corellian run. I guess the Republic figured since they couldn't catch you, they might as well hire you. I'll admit, the Republic is in desperate need of someone with your kind of skills. Desperate enough to open. Now that you signed on for this mission, you're part of the Republic fleet. And Bastila...
Oath or no oath, I'm heading to the escape pods.
Don't be stupid. You won't stand a chance against the Sith by yourself. So hurry up and grab your gear.
Oh my god.
You can move the mouse to the edges of... To move towards the footlocker, hold down the right
mouse button. Alright, alright. Learning basic commands. I used to play this on Xbox.
Hold down the left mouse button as well to cause... You can left click on an object to select it. Once the foot...
Alright, boy. Alright, boy. I don't know what you're talking about, man. Oh, this is amazing. This is actually pretty, like... Intimate. Do you call that? All right, get all the items. Get all the items, boys. Let's head to our inventory. What? I need to head to the equips. All right, equip. What do I have over here? I have nothing. Alright, so I have a blaster. I have a short sword. What do I have over here? Clothing. A stealth field generator. Blaster pistol. Oh, shit. Alright. Alright, guys. That's all I have for now.
Okay, let's move out. We should...
Trask. Let's have this guy.
Because of the attack, this room is in lockdown. But don't worry, I've got the override codes. You'll have to use me to unlock the door.
All right.
You always control the leader of the party. You can switch who is... Left-click my portrait now to switch left-click to target the door.
All right, boys. Let's do it.
Now that the door is open, you better take the lead again.
Let's do it, guys. Who is that? That's a pilot.
We can't hold out long against their firepower. All hands to the bridge.
That was Karth contacting us on our portable communicators. He's one of the Republic's best pilots. He's seen more combat than the rest of the Endar Spire's. If he says
Endar Spire,
you better believe it. We have to get to the bridge to help defend Bastila. There's a map of the Endar Spire and a copy of Karth's message in your electronic journal.
Let's move out, boys.
You can access your journal. You can use the map.
Okay, let's go. My journal. Find ongoing quests. All right, sounds good. Beep, 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 beep.
That door's locked, and I don't have the codes to open it. You'll have to use your security skill on it if we want to get past.
How do I use it?
Using the mouse. When you have selected the door, the target menu will appear. Look at the target.
All right, target menu.
Security. Once you see it.
All right, target menu.
In the lower right of the screen, you'll see a list of icons.
Oh my God!
This is your action menu. You can select left-click the icon you want to use to activate that power or item. Clicking on the first
right.
icon.
All
the
right.
Third icon is for miscellaneous.
All right, all right, all right. Let's go, guys. Let's go, guys. I can do this. Security. Yes, intuitive as hell. And now I should use a blaster, maybe, because these guys are like firing at me.
Sith must be the advance for the Republic.
I just. All right, so I guess I'll equip mine. Let's go get him. Oh, this. Oh my God, I don't remember this. Let's attack this guy first. I'm gonna die. And it's turn-based, you see that? It's like performing different actions. I already killed the other guy.
I have a feeling that won't be our last battle with the Sith. Good thing we have med packs to heal our wounds. It might be a good idea to use one now before.
Okay, let's use a med pack. Woo! Med pack used, Trask. All right, so now what? What do you want, dude?
We have to get to the bridge.
What? I just froze, guys. All right, let's get to the bridge. Let's get to the bridge, guys. Come on. I don't know. What? Why can't I kill this guy? Holy shit. I don't know if this is aging well. It feels weird. And I can't move. Why can't I move? Can't move, guys. I can't move. Oh my God. How do I start moving again? Solo mode. All right, so. So, why can I move? Guys, please, let me move. With my arrows. Dual wielding badass. But how do I move freely? I can't do that. Oh, they're gonna get naded. No, boys. No. Oh my God, guys. Normal. Okay, auto level up. I like this. All right, so I guess I can and can be able to move now. Why? I can't move, guys. I'm scared here. Please let me move, guys. Second one. I can't move, guys. I think the game is bugged. I'm gonna reload the game. Reload it! See if that fixes it. Yes, there we go. All right, I can move now. All right, so first of all, I'm gonna take that one and then take that one and take that one. Let's go. Let's go after that. I'm gonna die, guys. I'm gonna die. I don't know what's happening. Disengage, boys. Shit! No, that's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea, boys. I don't know what's happening. How do I throw a nade to that guy? Why am I using these things right now? I should use my blaster. None. Okay. None. Okay. I'm gonna use my blaster pistol. Yes. Alright, moving these guys hard. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. That guy is a hot shot. He knows what he's doing. Why did you get so close to shoot him with your blaster, man? What's going on? I hit him for one. And then I hit him for two, and then I hit him for three. Alright. Oh god. Oh god. Remains. I'll get those items. And then. What else? I'm gonna use, what you call this? Gameplay movement. Mouse settings. Key mapping. All right. So now I need to move my camera on. All right, that's how I want to run. Just like Old school World of Warcraft, man. That makes so much sense. You're dead, brother. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Alright, how do I enter this? Parts pile. There's nothing here. Let's go back, guys. Let's go back. This is so much cooler. Let's go back.
It's a dark Jedi.
It's a fucking dark Jedi, man.
We better stay back.
We're fucked. We're fucked, boys. We're fucked. How am I supposed to kill the dark Jedi with my freaking blaster that does one damage? God, please, yes! I want her saber.
That was one of the Jedi
I am so
master.
Sorry you died, but I want your
I
lightsaber.
Your help.
I'm so sorry you died, but I want your saber, man. How would I kill you? Let's go. Boom, six! Critical strike. Nice, that was nice, brother. Wait, why can I move? Seems that when I'm in combat mode, I just get stuck or something. All right, there we go. There we go. So much more intuitive to just move like this. I get my med pack. What's the activate medical item 5, and this is like 6, I guess. So 4, 5, 6, 7. What is 1, 2, 3.
The bridge is just beyond that door. You better equip your melee weapon. There isn't much room on the bridge, and it's suicide to use a blaster in close quarters. I should equip a melee weapon too. Your melee weapon is made using a Cortosis weave.
Yes, Cortosis weave, guys. All right, let's equip my longsword. You get a short sword in here. Alright. 112 damage. Let's see what happens here. Double! Dual wielding badass that I am right now. I'm not hitting this guy at all, so I guess my strength is non-existent and I'm just battling two guys. That guy's turning your back on you and just like, you're not hitting him. Come on. Yes, that's it. Critical strike. Amazing.
Bastil is not here on the bridge. They must have retreated to the ship.
Alright, journal entry added. They're not here. I don't know where they are, so let's go to the backpack. Another blaster. Alright. Why does this like like so weird here, man. 8 credits. Why can I move? It just like freezes up. If you're not gonna let me move, I'm not gonna play with you guys. All right let me just cancel that. How do I cancel that? All right I'm gonna level up Trask.
Bastil is not here on the bridge.
I think I'm locking onto something.
We better head that way too.
Yes. Sounds amazing. Sounds amazing, brother. Now, how do I level up? Basically darkness right now. I'm gonna level up myself. I like persuasion. Isn't that the ideal Jedi skill? I don't want stealth. I don't know why I put in stealth. Just more awareness. And then street injury a little bit. Some feats. Alright, so I'm gonna use that. Thank you. Let's go, guys. I can't move again. Please, let me move. Don't be boasting about your dual-wielding skills, man. Why can I move? Oh, R. What is R?
Something behind him.
Is he gonna die? Dark
Jedi. I'll try to hold him off. You get to the escape pods. Go.
No, this guy's done for. He's dead. He's so gone, man. How do I head to the escape pods? All right. Let's get to the escape pods, guys. Can't walk. Come on, guys. Let me walk, please. Let me walk. I don't know why that happens.
This is Carth Onassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support systems. Bastila's escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. No, I can't, but be careful. There's a Sith patrol just down the corridor. You... First, make sure you have a stealth field generator equipped on your belt.
Damn, I don't think I have that thing.
Without one. The generator will wrap you in a cloaking effect.
Okay. All right, so I guess it's Jace. All right, I feel awesome with my invisibility cloak. I've got massive stealth, boys! This guy's dead as well. Why don't I fight him and kill him? I guess I shouldn't. I guess it's just exploratory things, right? This is it, my boys. We here, man. Oh my god, I'm so, like, what? No. I'm kidding. Shit. I'm dead. I think I'm dead, guys. Alright, fight him! Fight him like a man! Come on, hit him. Miss. God, this guy's just blasting me, man. He killed me two hits. Guys. Oh my god, two hits and I was dead.
This is Carth Onassi on your personal communicator. I'm tracking your position through the Endar Spire's life support system.
God, what am I supposed
Bastila's
to do there?
Escape pod is away. You're the last surviving crew member on the Endar Spire. No, I can't wait for you much longer. You have to...
Okay, man. Just chill the fuck out. Damn. I'm so slow when I use stealth mode. That is depressing. That door is just blasted, boy. Can I open it while in stealth mode? Oh shit. What am I supposed to do here? Go past them? Can I do that? Oh my god, yes, I can do it. So I guess this is like typical to my character. The other guy would have fought somehow, right? Reactivate the droid. All right. Only got three repair parts. Alright, I guess there must be enough repair parts, right? Shit. No, I'm dead. I'm dead, guys.
No problem. Didn't work.
Come on!
Didn't work. No problem.
Those guys are missing me like from two meters apart. Man, what is that?
Didn't work.
They're like 1 feet away from me. This isn't working. What am I supposed to do, guys? Get some footlocker. Yes, keep missing. Please, guys. All right, computer parts. Droid, please help me, droid. Please, God, help me. All right, let's fight. Let's see if I can get you. Alright, the other guy was like tougher, way tougher. Alright, I got you, man. I got you. Play it that way, boy!
Be careful.
Yes.
There's a whole squad of Sith troopers on the other side of that door. You need to find some way to thin their numbers. You could reprogram the damaged assault, or you could use computer spikes to slice into the terminal and use the Endar Spire security.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna use the Endar Spire security thing against them. Alright, it's. Four spikes? I think they die. They're gonna die now. Right? Ooh, they're gone, boy. They're gone, man. Ah, yes. And now I can't walk, man. Again, it's like, am I missing something? Do I need to get out like combat mode or? Oh my god, guys! I'm gonna Google this. Alright, maybe turning on VSync mode will help. Let's see, guys. Let's see. Alright, I guess it's not working. It's not working, boys. I don't know what's happening. No, guys, I won't survive just like doing this. Alright, so I guess my monitor is just too freaking powerful. I need to get it down. Apparently. I have to turn, like, maybe VSync. Maybe that'll help. Alright, saved it, and then I'll reload. See if that helps. Alright, guys, so we are ready. And they're all dead. Scatter the remains, boys. Get items. 9 credits. That's pretty much it. Is there anything else I could, like, get from here? I don't believe there is. All right.
You've made it just in time. There's only one active escape pod left. I'm a soldier with Republic.
The Republic!
The escape pod's already gone, so there's no reason for us to stay.
Let's go! Let's go, guys. Use the escape pod. We have been saved, boys. Look at those graphics. They're simply amazing, aren't they? Beautiful. That's beautiful. I love it. I just love that entirely. Okay, I just crashed and everything blew up, and suddenly I'm in someone else's house in their bed. All right. What's going on, guys? Having a strange dream. A strange dream. I'm gonna be a badass with a lightsaber and force powers. That's all I want. I'm gonna walk my way towards that. Focus the path. Where am I, though?
Good to see you up instead of thrashing about in your sleep. You must have been having one. I'm Karth, one of the Republic's soldiers.
Right.
We've been slipping in and out of consciousness for a couple of days now, so I'm
confused
about things. We're in an abandoned apartment on the planet of Terrace.
We're in Terrace.
Bad when our escape pod crashed, but luckily I was able to drag you away from our crash site in all the confusion, and I stumbled into this abandoned apartment. By the time
this is a great story, guys. Great story.
Terrace is under Sith control. Their fleet is orbiting the planet. I saw on your service records that you understand a remarkable number of alien languages. It's pretty rare in a raw recruit, but it should come in handy while we're stranded on.
I mean, what can I say? I'm a skilled one.
There is no way the Republic would be able to get anyone through the Sith blockade to help us.
Bastila.
Bastila is the key to the whole Republic war effort. The Sith must have found out that she was on the Ender Spire. I believe Bastila was on one of the escape pods.
Oh my god, dude. All right, let's find Bastila then.
Bastila is no ordinary Jedi. She has a rare gift the Jedi call battle meditation. Bastila's power can influence entire armies. Through the Force, Bastila can inspire her allies with confidence. Of course, there are limits to what she can do. But from what I understand of her ability, it requires great concentration and focus to maintain her battle meditation. The attack on the Endar Spire happened so fast, she never had a chance to use her battle meditation. Like us, she barely got out alive. Bastila's gonna need our help. Many of Darth Malak's followers can use the dark side of the Force, and the Sith have already killed more than their share of
Jedi. Uh-oh.
Nobody will be looking for a couple of common soldiers like us. She's gonna have half the Sith fleet looking. The whole planet is under quarantine. No ships can land. While you were out, I did some scouting around. There are reports of a couple escape.
Undercity.
Dangerous
Undercity, guys.
I don't wanna go there unprepared. It won't do Basil in.
Alright.
I'll tell you whatever I can. Everything I know about Malak is pretty much common knowledge. He escaped the trap that killed Darth Revan, his Sith master. It's obvious that Malak's a ruthless tyrant.
He got betrayed.
Anyone who stands in his way, just like Revan was. Experience has shown that the Sith won't stop. Malak and his Sith don't respect anything except raw, brutal power. It's hard to imagine how someone who used to be a Jedi could become such a monster. Malak and Revan were once both part of the
Jedi. This is so interesting, guys.
But they were young and headstrong. And against the wishes of the Council, they went to battle the Mandalorians on the Outer Rim. Something happened out there. Something corrupted them and drew them over. They formed an army of ex-Republic soldiers and Jedi who'd fallen to the dark side, with Revan. But even that didn't slow the Sith down. Malak just stepped in and assumed Revan.
Uh-oh.
How can you say that? The Sith are butchers. Soldiers, civilians, I mean, they don't care who they kill, even... Right now, the Republic is the only thing keeping...
What is this planet
Taurus
about?
Was once a magnificent... The upper city where the rich citizens live is still pretty safe. If it wasn't for the Sith occupation and the planet-wide quarantine, it might not even be a bad place to live. But farther down, things have degenerated. The lower city is nothing but a slum overrun by swoop bike gangs waging a never-ending war for control. And the Undercity is... Good idea. We can use this abandoned apartment as a
All
base.
All right, let's use that as base.
Some equipment for some
Sounds good.
About the Dark Jedi interrogation techniques. They say the Force can do terrible things to a mind. Can wipe away your memories and destroy your... But I figure if we don't do anything stupid, we should be okay. I mean, after all, the...
Let's move out, soldiers. Move out. This is a nice workbench. I can construct amazing weapons. And then it just... Please, the game just froze. No, please don't. Don't. I'm just staring at it. I'm mesmerized by it. Yes, such a lovely cube. Oh, there we go. It's not even a cube, dude. What are you talking about? Leave the workbench alone for now. I can't really use it. What else do we have here? A locker. Alright. Let's go, Karth. Karth Onaga, my friend. What are you waiting for? Yeah, I'll take you, man. I'll take you along, whatever. You're pure light. Pure light.
Right, you alien scum. Everybody.
Why do you keep bothering us, guys? I'm gonna be a freaking badass Sith right here in dark. And
that's how
evil.
We Sith deal with smart mouth aliens. Now the rest of you get up. What's this? Humans hiding out with aliens. The Republic.
Dude, we could have been friends, you know? I mean, I'm gonna kill you first. You died in one hit? What is that? Pay me up, alien. Alright. I wanted you to pay me, though. It's stuck again, guys. Oh my god. How? Alright, I'm gonna level up. Persuasion up. I'm gonna be a hacker here as well. Guys, I need to fix this. I don't know what's happening. I'm gonna have to stop here. But I'll fix this thing off camera to not bore you guys. And then we'll get back to it. We'll get back to it. The night is young. Love ya.